On June 4, 2022, Google Doodle paid tribute to Satyendranath Bose. On that date in 1924, Albert Einstein was sent Bose's quantum formulations. Einstein immediately recognized them as a significant discovery in quantum mechanics. Bose at 15 got enrolled in Presidency College, Kolkata to pursue a Bachelor of Science degree. Soon after, he earned a master's degree in applied mathematics from the University of Calcutta. He graduated top of his class for both degrees, solidifying his position as an academician. Bose began giving lectures on physics by the end of 1917. As he taught postgraduate students Planck's radiation formula, he began questioning how particles were counted and began experimenting with his own theories. He sent the summarization of his findings to a prominent science journal called the Philosophical Magazine under the title Planck's Law and the Hypothesis of Light Quanta, but was rejected. This made him mail his paper to Albert Einstein. Einstein realized the implications of the discovery and went on to apply Bose's formula to a wide variety of phenomena. In the field of quantum theory, Bose's paper became one of the most important findings. For his extraordinary contributions to the world of physics, Satyendranath Bose was awarded Padma Vibhushan, the second highest civilian award in the country, in 1954. Moreover, he was appointed National Professor, the highest honor for a scholar in India. Any particle that currently conforms to Bose's statistics is called a boson in his honor. His work has resulted in numerous scientific advances, including the discovery of the particle accelerator and the God particle.